Life behind bars. The driver convicted of murdering his passenger during a high-speed chase learns his sentence. Prosecutors say back in 2016, Franklin County deputies tried to pull over Joseph Starks for weaving through traffic on I-85, speeding at 95 miles per hour. Dashcam video showing the wild chase. It ended with Starks crashing into a truck.
It's clear he's putting other people in the highway at risk. Their pursuit was an attempt to stop him from putting anyone else at risk.
Starks' friend and passenger, 27-year-old Kristen Dyer, killed instantly. Alcohol and drugs later found in his system. Ready to work. The smiling 6th District Congresswoman-elect Lucy McBath tweeting this picture from behind her new D.C. desk. In a salute to gun violence victims and her late son, she wrote, "Never thought I would be here. This is for you, Jordan, and for every single family impacted by gun violence." McBath's teenage son, Jordan, shot and killed in 2012 over loud rap music. The man convicted of murdering him, Michael Dunn, firing into the vehicle that Jordan had